From our lockdown to your lockdown. Dear Canadians, this year we commemorate and celebrate the 75th anniversary of the liberation of the Netherlands. My husband and I were very much looking forward to meeting Canadians here in the Netherlands and in Canada. However, due to the corona crisis, we have to be patient and wait until it will be safe for all of us to travel. Many Canadians were supposed to be here celebrating the liberation of the Netherlands on May the 5th. However, the pandemic has shattered all the wonderful plans. The Dutch people were so very much looking forward to their visit. The veterans would have been welcomed with open arms and be at the center of attention wherever they would have gone. Canada and Canadians always have a special place in our hearts. As you know, my family found a safe haven in Ottawa during the Second World War. As I was born in Ottawa, I particularly feel strongly attached to your country. Whenever I visit, Canada gives me a feeling of coming home, my second home. Canada's hospitality towards my family and Canada's pivotal role in the liberation of my country from the Nazi occupation are at the basis of the special bonds between our two countries until this very day. Many Canadian servicemen have paid the ultimate price for our freedom. Their graves are tended with loving care. Our deep felt gratitude has remained and will never diminish. Last year, the Canadian Federal Parliament has decided to declare May the 5th Dutch Heritage Day in honor of those brave Canadian servicemen, but also in honor to the contribution made to modern Canadian society by the now more than 1 million people of Dutch descent living in Canada. The ties binding our two countries are strong. They have grown over time and continue to do so. A tangible, everlasting token of our gratitude are the tulips that bloom every spring during the Canadian festival. Last year, I met with the Canadian veteran, Mr. Don White, who represented all Canadian veterans. It was my privilege to present Mr. White with the gift of the Liberation 75 tulip bulbs. This gift symbolizes the 100,000 tulip bulbs that our country has presented to Canada to commemorate and celebrate the 75th anniversary of the liberation of the Netherlands. These tulips will bloom now across Canada, and I hope they will inspire hope for the future, especially in these trying times. We hope to meet you all again in good health and in the not too distant future, when not just the tulips, but also the times are blooming again. Thank you, Canada.